Are these croc heels?
Hey, it's Josephine from the Pointe shop. I'm reacting to, is it a ballet shoe? I don't know, I haven't seen these. Let's find out.
Oh my God, this girl's face. Is that an eggplant? Stop. Stop.
I don't know how to feel about this. I just feel like she looked so sad at the beginning. I'm like, girl, do you need shoes? They are kind of cute though. What is this? More eggplant shoes? This is actually gorgeous.
Strawberry shoes, stop it.
Oh my gosh, I don't know why I'm tearing up right now. I don't know why I'm getting all emotional. This is adorable. This is art. Are you joking me? Who did this? Oh my gosh, shoe designers.
What is that?
Why is this everywhere on my TikTok? This is so insane.
Where do I get some?
Trying to strut in ballet high heels.
Oh, actually, that kind of slays. Oh my gosh, how are you stable? I'm so scared for this ankle. Oh my God. I'm not kidding. I kind of want to know where to get these because I've seen this so many times. I'm conditioned now. I feel so uncomfortable watching this. Like, what if you lose the key? Like, wouldn't you just like have to cut off your ankle? This is so scary. I mean, like, honestly, the most traumatizing part of this is that like there's so much space inside. Her feet will probably be like rattling around in those. Is this Crocs? Are these croc heels? I'm on board. I'm here for this, fully. Is this real? Crocs, did you approve this? The invention of the pointe shoe.
I wanna run by you this invention I have for a women's ballet shoe. It's gonna be a little different in that it'll be harder so she can balance on the pointe of her toes. Gonna call it a pointe shoe. With all that pressure on their toes, is it gonna be kind of cushioned? Something so that it really can absorb the impact of their entire body weight? No, not even close. Since she's gonna be balancing on an area the size of like a couple of dimes, will it have a lot of traction so she won't slip and fall when she's dancing in it? No, sir. It'll be made of a sort of silky satin material. If they hit the wrong spot on the shoe, they're gonna drop like a fly. Okay, but when they receive the shoe, can they put it right on and just start dancing in it? No.
Who are you?
Jesus, well, considering all that, it can't be very expensive, can it? We're gonna charge $130 per pair. Holy moly, I mean, at that price, the shoes must last months, right? That's the best part. They last like 2 weeks, man, sometimes less. And what are the boys gonna wear?
10 hours.
Yeah, whatever they want.
I love how he just talked about everything wrong with pointe shoes in like 30 seconds. It's so great. Oh my gosh, you again. One day I will meet you and then I'm gonna have instant PTSD. Is that milk? I know what's coming, but it still doesn't help me. Pointe shoe is $110. What are these, cleats? Banging out the shoes, it still gives me the ick. Oh wow, that worked out so clean. Holy moly, I had no idea that's how you clean out your shoes. Okay, POV, you're obsessed with Halloween, want your costume to be as authentic as possible. But you quickly realize you're 34 years old and haven't touched the pointe shoe since you were 12. These are wish shoes. That is pink. Okay, I mean, not bad. Ooh, that's actually kind of scary. But wait, but why is it so hot pink? What costume are you painting these for? This is amazing. Girl, you wanna go take some classes? You look like you have a lot of potential. What's your Halloween costume? Like, I wanna know. If you're watching this, let me know what it is because I'm super curious now. Are these Uggs? Oh my gosh, I love this chunky shoe. Like, I can't pull it off, but like, I love this chunky shoe trend that's happening right now. I love it. They're kind of cute. Most comfortable work shoes. I am so happy that ballet flats are like a thing so that you don't have to wear heels all the time. But I personally, I don't look good in it.
I think other people look super cute in it, but I tried. It looks so strange on like my long, narrow feet.
It looks like skis. Ooh, ballet heels. They're actually kind of cute. I don't think I can pull this off. I really can't, but there are certain people that can, and like, I'm not mad about it. This looks like a real pointe shoe with some heels on it. I mean, if it's made exactly like a pointe shoe, it's not gonna have a lot of longevity. But oh my gosh, there's some in black. Wait, how do you walk in these? Who made, is this a real thing? Was this just like a one-time thing? There's so many different places where ballet's inspiring weird things. I'm all here for it. If you guys see any cool, like, ballet-inspired things, please continue to tag us in it. I'll see you guys later.